is up, guys? It's Mike and Jemima here, and welcome to my YouTube channel. And most of all, welcome to my Gothic 3 playthrough, the playthrough of the Dark Mage Hashishin. Well, Hashishin Dark Mage, also known as the Servant of Beliar. And welcome to episode I do not know, part I do not know. Honestly, I record way too much, and upload way too much, but. Welcome to the last part, for real this time, with Sultan. So let's take care of this troll up here first, because I was really curious on what they're guarding. Should look at our two trolls. Three in total. Four! Holy shit! One versus my demon, huh? Thank you. Yeah, that was quite something. I know where that is. Near Montara. Hey, who will let you go?
Well done! Soon, you'll all be extinct.
Holy shit, I'm all the way at Montara nearly. Well, that's okay, but that's okay. Yes, it's a bit of a detour, but...
Well done!
Ha! Was that all?
Well done. done. Well done. Ha! Was that all?
You could say I took a bit of a, how'd you put it, heavy detour. But at least I didn't come across rebels. So hey, that's a plus sign.
You won't get up again. Was that all?
I'm a bit lost, you know, but... Lost. I don't think lost is really the word for it. I'm just looking for the area towards the tunnel mine where we found one of the rebels, but I don't think it was smart to move this direction. Just wanted to see if there is a alternative route to take aside from the main one, which is overflowed with rebels. Overflow, not really, but I don't want to kill any rebel. But I did gain some experience, so it's not all for nothing.
Soon, you'll all be extinct.
And lots of booty, too.
Broken.
This is the area again with all the undead. Oh, you shit. I don't think he will walk over this.
No.
That was a good fight.
Yeah, I certainly took a major detour. I'm all the way there now. I'm back at the beginning. No. Sorry about that, guys, but that was not according to plan. Gotta make sure the orcs fight. Especially after the whole stunt with walking in not the good direction. York is stuck by one of those goblins, I think. I still need to do the it really took me a long time, but that's what you get when trying to figure out a different route. And now plenty, I just took the total wrong route, but that's all fine. At least I got nice loot, busy booty, and quite a bit of nice XP along the way, so that's worth it. Oh, you're the one that triggers him. Alright, sorry about that, guys. Let me quickly check if the tower up here doesn't have any loot. Would be a waste if there were, and I wouldn't do anything with it.
You won't get up again. Well done. You won't get up again. Only goblins, no loot. And there's a bit of loot. Not really intended, but... Holy shit, 30 minutes in already. I'll take care later of the gobos, it takes a bit too much time. Especially that mistake, let's go.
Here.
Otherwise you would die. Let's go.
Wasn't there a chest here that I wanted to open but couldn't because of the trolls? Yes, indeed. Let's go. For real this time. At least the XP is good. I wanted to avoid the rebel convoys, but I don't think that is possible. Especially after the detour joke that I did. Entire rebel camp. Cannot go through there. I don't want my old buddy to die. Don't do anything foolish, Dradok. Dradok.
I'll tear your head off.
Get it.
Next time, you won't get
you're gonna get it.
Still got it.
And he died, of course he did. You can never do shit alone, that stupid orc. Oh, although he did help me with four trolls. and a lot of beasties.
You stop that. I'll get you after all. I'll show you.
Let me reload, because you know, I attacked the rebel with the bow. Next time I come there with the slaves, he will either kill me or knock me down at the very least. Now, there's nothing bad about that, but normally my good friend Orc always take a detour, and I apparently found maybe a shortcut that could help me preventing from kicking their ass, you know. But if it reoccurs that they're gonna try to kick my ass, I will summon a demon that will kick their asses. But I just want to check something real quick.
Just you wait, boy. Stop right there. I'll show you. Tear your head off.
I had enough of this shit. How can he die so easily? Holy shit. That orc is a freaking pussy, man. Holy shit, he can only... Yeah, this is literally the longest... how should you say, the longest way to get Ark Narok, or whatever his name was. This Tragak to the Shaman Grumpel. Certainly a whole episode needed for it, well, part for it, because of a detour that I took. Where is he now? Where the fuck are you going? You did.
Will you stop that?
Stop right there.
Nothing to be had.
Next time, you won't get off, so just you wait, boy.
Stop right there.
You're messing things for me up, you stupid orc.
You're going to bleed.
Come on, seriously, fucking Joe, fix your fucking stupidity, NPCs. Holy shit, man. I literally have to walk all the fucking way around it, you know, because of that stupid NPC goes full hand mode into fucking rebel camp itself. How stupid can you make your NPCs? The downside, guys, of playing this game multiple times on multiple paths. You get too easily annoyed by the freaking bugs. Especially when you have retard followers like this guy. Come on, you fucking Joewood.
Gonna get it.
Just keep on walking, you fat orc.
Stop right there.
Look, look how stupid they are. I had fucking enough of this. Die fucking already. Don't make me kill more fucking orc.
Soon, you'll all be extinct. Was that all? What? Ha! Was that all?
Surely took me a long time, but most of it is partly my blame, you know. The last part was the blame of the stupid NPC, but the majority part is my blame. But, you know, it is what it is. The shitty ass PC, man. Well, better said, the shitty ass game. 16 GB RAM, 1 TB Giga drive, you know, gigabyte of hard drive. But of course, it's not SSD. Always the SSD bullshit, you know. Sorry, guys, I'm a bit, you could say triggered. What, seriously, what is there to load, you know? Everything is already loaded, you stupid ass game. Oh no, not this shit again. Where the fuck is he? What the fuck are you doing, man, you stupid piece of shit?
Brought you a friend.
Ah, a man from Nordmar I've been expecting for so long. Very good. Here, this is for you.
I'm gonna... Alright, so let's go quickly kill this motherfucker.
Show me the way to the rebels.
Alright, follow me. You teach them.
Off to you.
Thanks, Mora. That sure was something. I hope I won't be sent back to Nordmar. I have an important delivery for the city shaman Grumple.
Then you only have one choice.
Hey, what can I tell you? This is a good story.
Are you serious?
The rebels have always attacked from the woods up there. I suppose they must be hiding up there somewhere. I wish you luck. You'll need it.
I bring a delivery from Nordmar.
Very well. Although I would have preferred a legion of orcs.
Show me your goods.
Let's see what I can squeeze out of him before I kill him. Now, troll skins I do are weapon crafting related, so I'm gonna keep them for now.
Hey, watch out! You dare to hit me, Mora?
Seriously, he's just gonna use magic. Good thing I quicksaved. I have to resell all that shit again. Should have quicksaved after the fact, and I Ayaku, please.
The rep, I watch out.
I break
very. Hey, watch out. I will smash you to. Stop! Some Mura's killing our people. Do you know anything about that?
No.
We're watching you.
Oh yeah, right. I lost for a second what I had to do, but I remember.
Grumple, the city's shaman, is dead.
That's terrific. I'll gladly pay you for that, Runt.
Will you challenge Umbrak now?
You can count on it. But first I have to sort out the matter with the slaves.
I get the picture.
Alright, anyways guys, I want to thank you guys for watching. And if you like what you see, subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button, and sorry it took so long for me to actually deliver the fucking Nordmarian wares, if you will, to Grumple the Shaman and kill Grumple. Now the slaves will be done later on once I have to go to the rebels to eliminate them, which will be when I go to Nordmar. Instead of going through Faring like I did with my other two playthroughs, I will use the pass to get to Nordmar. But yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you guys next time. Don't forget to subscribe, smash that like button if you want to see a Gothic series hardcore run, goddammit. And see you guys in the next episode, where we're gonna go to... It could be that I'm first gonna take care of the, you know, of the runaway slaves, deliver the message to Enoch,
what the episode will be about Gotha. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. See you guys in the next episode.